This should lead up to the concourse. They're letting us walk right in. Looks like you got a message there. Greetings from the Camerata.
It's really you. Come all this way. I never had a chance to introduce myself. I'm Asher. But you've come for Grant. Good. I'd let you up, it's just... we're stuck. Walled ourselves in. Precautionary measure. So they won't be joining us here either. I better go. Grant needs me.
Hope you're not buying this garbage. At least we know they're here. We'll find them. Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenience or actions we have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body. Have a nice day. Wish I had my own elite club. Special uniform. Secret handshake. Private meetings. Big plans. You want in? Think about it. Standing offer. Nobody changed the sky like Yondale. Why her? Bracket Towers Concourse. Never had the pleasure. So, let's see here. Must be the express lift to the very top. Why are they even here?
When everything changes, nothing changes. That's the Camerata's creed, our mission. We love our city the way it is. We didn't want to see it fade because someone out there didn't like the color of the sky. Everything we did, everything we're doing, is for Cloudbank.
Liar. He's lying. Why wouldn't he be? They've come forward.
To the people of Cloudbank. We did this. We, the Camerata, are responsible for inexcusable crimes committed against this city and her citizens. This is a formal admission of guilt. I solemnly swear everything written here is true. Know that I am responsible for these heinous acts perpetrated against the city of Cloudbank. My accomplices are Sybil Rise, Royce Brackett, and Grant Kendrell. We alone are to blame. Perhaps our worst sin is you will get no justice. For now, we all share the same sentence.
What have they done?
Thank you.
Show him. What's gotten into these creeps? Curves around toward the back. There's something. Probably all sorts of dirt on the Camerata tucked away around here. Straight ahead. Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here. Just hurry back. Good? Good. We're on the top level. Oldest archives. Photo op. Thank you. snapshots. Well, let's see what we can find up here. Found something. Us. Should be some kind of override. Max Darcy gave him Fashion Week to get caught up in all this. That one. Knew it. Should be another one just like this, other side of the tower. The town's passed. It's all on the books. Getting wiped out. Got another message waiting. This isn't what they wanted.
The process, those things, they don't answer to us anymore. They don't answer to anyone. We thought maybe we could stop them without the transistor. As you can see, that isn't going well. Though I suppose you're not about to just hand it over, are you? After all we've done.
Question. Let's get back to the concourse. All right, let's check across the hall. Still shut tight. First set of locks are down low. Hit the beach.